The lockpick is a part of your inventory in this version of the game. There's a difference.
Jill! Don't scare me.
That's what I was going to say. Aren't you supposed to be going over the first floor, Barry?
Yeah, you're right. But just take a look at this. It's forest. Oh my God! I'm going to find out what caused Forrest's death. It looks like he was killed by a crow or something. Can you look around the first floor, Jill?
Okay.
Hey, Jill. This must have been Forrest's. You don't have a weapon. Take this with you.
Thank you.
The statue's position was also changed. I saw this in a video earlier. I got interested in downloading this because of a video. Just because this is nearly completed, you can actually complete the game. So I just wanted to do this because I thought it would be a cool thing to do. Hey. Sickle mode. That's some damn neck ribbons. Don't believe it. Damn ammo ain't worth no damn nut. Okay, noticeable difference in this version. No auto aim, but I'm guessing it's because isn't the Japanese version supposed to be the one with the auto aim, not the. Okay, so zombies were slightly different placements. Alright. In this version, Jill seems to have more health. I say it's more just Chris, but I don't know. I don't